Amen, say man. It's your boy Bullets back here with another video. Today we got back here with a 2K video. Y'all, I'm here with a VC glitch slash method, y'all. And this is gonna be a very simple method. It's gonna take y'all long, but we're gonna hop right into it with this method, y'all. Y'all not gonna be doing this method to play now. My team, my career, 2K TV, futures, none of it. Y'all, so look. So y'all, I'm gonna start saying that. So y'all gonna go to my league. Y'all gonna go to a file. Y'all gonna create a new one. Don't worry about the one I was doing high school stuff on there. Y'all just gonna start a season and stuff. Click the roster, set up options. Make sure y'all put y'all quarter on 12 minutes if y'all want the most VC. 12 minutes if y'all want the most VC. The other stuff, don't worry about it. 12 minutes. Pick y'all team. I would advise y'all to pick the Lakers. That's the best team we're winning with. So I would advise y'all to pick the Lakers. Yeah. So y'all pick the Lakers or whatever. Y'all pick y'all team or whatever. Auto generate rookies. Y'all really not doing in my league with this. So I mean, I don't see a point in all the rosters or nothing. Y'all want to go to y'all options. Y'all want to go to the CPU settings. So y'all want to go all the way down where it says the foul and stuff. So where fouls are, which is right here, the game tendencies and stuff, fouls right here. I accidentally switched up or whatever on that. I just changed the difficulty or whatever. Y'all don't gotta change the difficulty. I don't think y'all can put on Hall of Fame if y'all want. But the thing y'all need to put down is the fouls. Put this to zero so the game speed can like just the game can just move smooth. Shout out to Charles 2K for this method, y'all. Yeah, so just put that to zero, put all of this stuff to zero so y'all the game speed just goes smooth, the game goes smooth, or whatever. So yeah, y'all put that to zero, whatever. I put that to zero. Yeah, that's the last one. Put that to zero. All right, see, I want to go over to my league settings. Like I said, 12 minutes. Y'all want to put the game speed all the way up to 100 so the game can go fast as possible. Fatigue, I just turned that off just for me. I just turned that off. But look, you want to play the game. I don't know why it gave me this. I just released, have CPU adjusted. He loaded me straight into the game. It didn't give me an option to choose. But if give y'all option to choose the team, make sure y'all put the CPU, like, do not play the game. Go in the middle of the teams so y'all will not have to play. The CPU will just be playing. And the CPU will be playing. That way, you don't have to worry about, you don't have to worry about nothing. You don't gotta do nothing. Go do some stuff while the glitch is happening or whatever. And if y'all really serious about this, y'all really can make, I'll probably say 60k VC in a day. Alright, so y'all, this stuff loading up or whatever. Yeah, so we're gonna let this load up real quick. Pre-game show. I'm not cutting none of this out either, y'all. So I'll see. I loaded up on scare, whatever. Lakers against Clippers, you know what I'm saying? CPU, that's who we are. So open the NBA, no one cares, no one cares. We just want the VC. So y'all see, I'm going down because they didn't give me the option to do it. I actually leave one of my camera settings. Let's go to the two sides. Play as the CPU. Do not play the game, y'all. And I'll be back when this game is over, y'all. So yeah, I'll just be back when the game over. Thank you.
middle taking flight, yo. Taking flight, yo.
Alright, man, so y'all see the game is over. Once the game is over, what y'all want to do is y'all want to press the quit, and it's going to show the little 2K screen or whatever, and then your screen is going to turn black. And then look in the bottom left corner, guys, LC, 1,000 VT from that game. So y'all don't have to do it on 12 minutes if y'all don't want to, but y'all get 1,000 VT every time for 12 minutes and 10 minutes, 11 minutes or whatever. But Hope y'all enjoyed the glitch or whatever. That was a really, really simple. If y'all really trying to get the VC or whatever, y'all trying to get y'all blue bags to SS2 or whatever, I'll advise y'all to do this glitch. If y'all serious, take it serious. You should subscribe, like, we on the road to 500 subs. Make sure y'all get like 5 likes on this video. Yeah, I'm out, y'all boys. I'll see me in my next video. Peace.